It's Dionne Warwick.
Yes, it is.
Wow. Wow. Jonathan, it's Dionne Warwick.
I have been a fan of yours since the first time I heard your voice.
Thank you, Ed.